Hell yeah!
Fall.
No!
Silence. You are wasteful, lazy, unsuited for modern America, World War II called your name, you will answer. This is the end of the hipster.
No. Get away from me.
Who are you?
I am the bulwark of civilization. I am the sole light in the shadows. And I am the greatest force you will ever meet. Without me, you'd be nothing. I am the future. I am America.
No!
America, I've given you all, and now I'm nothing.
My national resources consist of 2 joints of marijuana, millions of genitals, and unpublished private literature that jet planes 14,000 miles an hour and 25,000 metal institutions. I say nothing about my prisons, nor the millions of unprivileged who live in my flower pots under the light of 500 suns.
America, when will we end the great human war? When will you look at yourself through the grave?
America, I feel sentimental about the Wobblies. America, I used to be a communist when I was a kid. I'm not sorry. I smoke marijuana every chance I get. I sit in my house for days on end and I stare at the roses in the closet.
I refuse to give up my obsession. America, it is you and I who is perfect, not the next world. You should have seen me reading Marx.
Stop!
Don't screw yourself with your atom bomb.
You were the prodigal son. A product of my own creation. I loved you, but World War II is coming, and the future has no place for you.
Goo goo gaga, I'm a communist beatnik born from the ashes of the hipsters.
Oh geez, I hope Chris Conservative and Mean McCarthy don't beat me up.
Your music sucks and your hair smells horrible.
Yeah, you earth-loving stoner.
Teacher, can I go to the bathroom?
Oh,
I walk a lonely road, the only one that I have ever known. Don't know where it goes, but it's home to me.
Stop right there, Mother Earth!
I don't want any trouble.
We do.
Stop right there, Mother Jack.
Who are you?
I am the Beatnik.
Why are you destroying the Earth?
The Earth is fuel for our empire money.
Screw Earth.
Pollution. Pollution.
Thank you! Who are you?
I am the Beatnik.
I thought all Beatniks wore berets and big fancy glasses.
Well, actually, that's just a stereotype about the Beatnik culture. In actuality, the Beatnik culture emphasizes individuality, and we don't just wear berets to fit into this homogenized Beatnik culture. So I'm expressing my individuality.
No more talking! Get us away from this guy!
We strive for liberty, resist censorship, and pursue equality for all, except women.
Hey, boy.
I saw you defend the Earth back there.
Wanna engage in sexual liberation with me?
Screw off, slut. Hey girl, wanna come engage in sexual liberation with me?
Yeah, sure.
Oh yeah!
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, girl.
Hey! What are you doing dragging my train?
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't realize it was yours.
Well, it's not mine, but it's not yours either. What are you doing?
I'm the Beatnik culture.
Well, get the hell out of my yard.
That boy just had something for you.
Hey, wait! You know, you don't tag half bad. Why don't you come back and chat for a little while?
You learned a tag like that.
Just my parents just raised me to go against the system. And now it's in my blood.
I know a place not far from here. I can use a little help.
Why not?
Come on! Hurry up, big boy!
Hey, Counterculture man.
Yeah.
Get us out of here with your keys.
Oh, yeah.
I!
Hey, wait. What about me?
Screw off, Beatnik! For that, you're getting executed. But not here.
Ready to smoke drugs and H.E. double hockey sticks.
I am the Beatnik Dennery.
Perking, healing, fire!
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 Beatnik sits on the toilet, bored and depressed.
I'm bored and depressed.
Did somebody say music? Scoop boop bop, wiggity 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 wop. Scoop a day.
Who are you?
I'm Bill Evans. Join me, what do I call you?
I am the Beatnik generation.
Okay, Beatnik. Stand! I'll take you to a jazz club where we can discuss music. you a gin and tonic.
Hope this is laced with LSD.
I'm not that, Beatnik.
Where are you again?
You don't know who I am? I'm Bill Evans, an influential songwriter of this period. I wrote mainly jazz, and I wrote about peace in my music, my brother. Jazz. So what kind of music do you like? So, you like rap?
I like those gangster rhymes, but I'm just not a fan of the materialism.
What about music with a smooth, flirty feel?
Do I?
Yeah, some stuff with a little bit of improvisation and some smooth usage of the words cool and cat.
Do I?
How many eyes do you have?
Two eyes!
So, you like rock and roll?
I like the upbeat feel that contrasts from the mainstream feel of music at this time period.
So you do like it?
Yeah, I like it.
Then listen to the rock and roll then, you idiot.
Okay.
Wait.
What?
You like jazz?
Okay. Jazz! Okay. Jazz! Okay. Jazz!
Jazz!
Thank you.
Aren't you Buddhist?
That's a lot of drugs for a Buddhist guy.
What story do you want to hear tonight?
Tell me about the Beatniks, Daddy.
Okay, son. The Beatniks rejected self-censorship as well as promoted individualism. They set a path for the hippie movement, pop art movement with Andy Warhol, and other art movements like the surreal art. They also raised awareness for the earth, drugs, sexual liberation.
Hubba, hubba.
And race liberation, but they also brought rock and roll, Bob Dylan, the Grateful Dead, and so on.
I love you, Daddy.
I love you too, kids. Now go to sleep.